Hi guys, what's up? This morning I will do some review on this laptop Lenovo 3000 N200. Guys, this is an amazing laptop. This is more than 10 years old laptop. Okay, so open it. Okay, so this brand is Lenovo and the model is 3200 from Lenovo. That's it. Okay, so this is a more than 10 years old laptop. So I upgraded this laptop last 2018. So I increased the RAM from 2GB to 4GB maximum. And I also replaced the hard drive, which is 320GB to 500GB. Okay, and also I upgraded the operating system from Microsoft Vista to Windows 7 Professional 64-bit. Okay, so as you can see, one of the corner of the laptop is already broken because of the wear and tear of the machine. So because this is more than 10 years old, so the casing is already brittle, but the laptop is working well, still working well. And just last month I upgraded the operating system from Windows 7 to Windows 10 Professional Edition 64-bit, because Windows 7 is already pieced out and no support from Microsoft. So I was forced to upgrade from Windows 7 to Windows 10, which is also good, and the laptop still working well. So not too slow, not too fast, but still it served the purpose. Okay, so I use this laptop for my personal needs, like making reports, doing research, investing and trading online. Okay, so a quick review. Okay, so here you can see this button. This button over here, the slide switch. This is the switch for the Wi-Fi. So to turn on the Wi-Fi here and the Bluetooth. This switch, where the slide switch, this one. Okay, so it has, okay, that green phone jack is the speaker phone jack, and that red one is the microphone phone jack. These three ports, the USB 2 ports, and it has also a DVD room drive. It can read and write this drive. And then the VGA port, this one, the VGA port, the PS2 port for the mouse, this one, the telephone port, this one, and the power port, this one. 20 volts. Okay. And then here, this portion, this is the airways. This is where the heat comes out from the microprocessor. So here, this is the heat sink inside. This is where the microprocessor is located. So another port is a USB 2 port, this one, the 1394 port, thin by 1000 Ethernet port. Here's the PCM CIE slot, the micro SD slot. Okay, so last 2 years ago, I also replaced the battery because the battery is already damaged. So I bought a new battery from sok.com, and it's not original, but it's a replacement battery. It worked at least 4 hours, not so bad. And this one is the slide switch for the opening of the laptop. Let's open. Okay, this is the left button, the right button of the mouse. This is the mouse pad here, still working very well, no problem. And you have the power button over here, and you have the shortcut button here. So if you like to mute the sound here, you can increase the volume, decrease the volume. And then there is this repair maintenance button. So if you want to access the BIOS of the laptop, just press here. Okay, so also it has fingerprint sensor, this one, for security. Okay, so let's try to turn on, and then we'll see the specifications of the laptop. So we'll just press here. Okay, just press here, the maintenance. Okay, it go through. So this is the Windows 10 that I recently installed. I upgraded from Windows 7 to Windows 10 Professional Edition 64-bit. Okay, so let's log in. Okay. This is a pretty cool laptop. We bought this at around $500 way back. This is more than 10 years ago. It's a very, very nice laptop. Good investment. Until now, it's still working and it still serve my needs for my report. If I do some research online, if I do some investing and trading online, I use this. Okay, so let's wait. So it is running now with Windows 10 Professional Edition 64-bit with no problem. Not so fast, but not so slow. It is acceptable. Okay. Alright guys, so the processor is Intel Pentium dual CPU T8300 running at the speed of 1.60 GHz. RAM is 4 GB, it's a maximum RAM of this laptop, Lenovo 3000 N200. Okay, so here you see the Wi-Fi is working, Bluetooth, and the battery, so you can see here in front of the laptop. All right guys, so if you see the Wi-Fi is working, the Wi-Fi, the Bluetooth, is the battery, it's charging now. So it runs Windows 10 Professional Edition 64-bit. Okay, so that's it guys. So if you like this video, hit like, subscribe, and don't forget to enable the notification bell so that you will get notified whenever I upload new video. So that's it guys for today. See you around and bye bye.